When I first started pottery, I watched some videos before I bought a wheel and thought, I can do this, I can figure this out on my own. Little did I know that it was actually really hard and that other people made it look really easy. But I kept with it, kept going, taught myself, and now I have no regrets.